obviously solar doesn't produce electricity 24/7, wind does not either, so the sun does not always shine, obviously. It's pretty cloudy today. We would still produce some solar energy, but not as much as you would in Arizona, for instance. And also, obviously, solar doesn't produce energy at night. So, and then wind also is intermittent. Sometimes the wind's blowing, sometimes it's not. And so it's a question of how to run a power system with that sort of fluctuating intermittent energy.